أهلا بكم في حلقة جديدة لقناتنا English for Arabs. النهاردة إن شاء الله هناخد الجزء الثاني من الوحدة الرابعة. هيتضمن الفيديو ترجمة الكلمات ومعانيها in Arabic and in English. الجزء الثاني شرح لبقية الوحدة الرابعة وإجابة الأسئلة. الجزء الثالث PowerPoint للوذر. الجزء الرابع PowerPoint لدرس المضارع المستمر. Let's start. 7. Weather. Climate. Climate. Seasons. Seasons. A season. A season. Around. Around. The world. The world. Spring. Spring. Summer. Summer. Winter. Winter. Autumn. British autumn. النطق الأمريكي autumn. 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 Fall. American autumn. Fall. Fall مشهور جدا في الـ USA. نوع أمريكي fall. British autumn. كلمة autumn أنتقها بالأمريكان autumn. T soft D. Warm. 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 Not hot and not cold. Sunny. It's raining. Hot. Hot. O A. هنطق الـ O A. Humid. Humid. Have a lot of moisture. Have a lot of moisture. A lot of. T soft D. Have a lot of moisture. Humidity. Moisture. Humidity. Humidity. Moisture. Snowing. Snowing. Cold. Cold. Snow. Ice. Weather forecast. Weather forecast. What's the matter? What's the matter? T soft D. What's the matter? What's up? What's up? What's the problem? What's the problem? Take. Take taxi. On foot. On. British. نطق الأمريكي. On. On foot. O. As a sound. O. هتنطق A. On foot. Ride a bike. Ride a bicycle. Ride a bicycle. Ride a bike. Ride a bicycle. Bike. Bicycle. By plane. By train. By bus. 9. The word of exercise number 9. Sunglasses. Sunglasses. A tie. A tie. Sweatshirt. Sweatshirt. And. But. Are you wearing a suit? Are you wearing a suit? Is she wearing boots? Is she wearing boots? Yes, I am. Present continuous. Present continuous. Adjective. Celebrity fashion. Celebrity fashion. Celebrity. Unit 3, 4, progress check. Interview. American interview. Conjunction. Papers. Papers. Different. Various. Deference. Deference. Owner. Two. Also. Same. Review. Review. Workbook unit 4. 4. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't. In American, I make the T silent. I don't. I don't think so. That's the end of vocab book unit 4. كده بيبقى خلصنا الكلمات معاني الوحدة الرابعة والترجمة بتاعتها. Seasons around the world. Around the world. How many seasons around the world? Spring, summer, autumn, British autumn, N silent, T soft D, autumn, or autumn, fall. خلي بالنا ان التي تبقى بنطقها دي في الامريكي والان بتبقى سايلنت. لما انطق الكلمه دي في البريطاني autumn تي تي ان سايلنت. الامريكان will say fall fall winter. How many seasons? Four seasons: spring, summer, autumn, fall, winter. We have four seasons in the world in the year. There are four seasons in the year. يبقى عدد فصول السنة أربع فصول. It's cloudy. What is the weather like? The weather is cloudy. Describe the weather. Cloudy. Cloudy. A lot of clouds. No sun. It's cloudy. Rainbow. This is rainbow. A rainbow, different colors. Rainbow. Koz kadah, rainbow. It's raining. It's raining. What is the weather like today? Today it's raining. It's raining. Raining. It's sunny. It's sunny. What is the weather like? It's sunny. The weather is sunny. It's sunny. It's humid. It's humid. Humid, you cannot breathe. Humid. It's very hot. It's humid. Humid يبقى الجو مرطب، نسبة الرطوبة بتبقى عالية، احنا مبقاش قادر يتنفس. It's humid. What is the weather like today? It's snowing. It's snowing. Snowing. Snowing ice. Look here. Snowing. It's snowing. Oh, it's freezing. This is freezing. It's very, very, very cold. It's freezing. It's freezing. Now, the weather forecast. The weather forecast. You will find these words in the weather forecast. النشرة الجوية. Sunny, it's sunny. It's partly sunny. Partly sunny. It's partly cloudy. Partly cloudy. Partly cloudy. It's not cloudy, all of it, and it's not sunny, all of it. It's partly sunny or it's partly cloudy. Sun, rain. Sun and rain, yeah. Sometimes it's sunny and it's raining in the same time. Yeah. It's raining and it's sunny. Sun and rain. Raining. It's raining. Thunderstorms. Thunderstorms. Snowing. It's snowing. It's cloudy. Cloudy. It's windy. Windy. Wind. It's windy. Rainbow. Rainbow. Different colors after it's raining. Rainbow. Tornadoes. 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 Hurricanes, 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 tornadoes, tornadoes, very strong wind. الأعصير والذوابع. Tornadoes, hurricanes. Clear, clear. It's not raining, it's not snowing, it's not cloudy, it's not windy. The weather is clear. Again, sunny, partly sunny, partly cloudy. Sun and rain, raining. Thunderstorms, snowing, cloudy, windy. Rainbow, tornadoes, hurricanes, clear. Temperature, temperature. What is temperature? Temperature is like from 0 minus until 50. Yes. Let's get the temperature. This is 0. Okay. So this is Fahrenheit 0. If it's 0, minus 10, minus 20, minus 30, minus 40. So 0, this is under 0. Then up 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Yes. 0, 10. Temperature, temperature 10. It's very cold. 7, 5, 8, it's very cold. 10, 15, it's cold. 15, 16, 17, until 20, 25, it's what? Warm. The weather is warm, not hot, not cold. In Egypt, it's 30. 35, 33, it's hot. The weather is hot. It's hot. In Kuwait, temperature 45, 48, 49. This is very hot. Again, temperature 2, 3, 4, very cold. 10, 11, cold. 20, 25, this is warm. 30, this is hot. 35, 33, hot. 40, 45, very hot. This is very hot. Like in Kuwait, 48, 49, very, very hot. 0, it's very cold. Minus 10, it's freezing. Freezing, minus 10, minus 20, it's freezing. It's very, 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 very cold. It's freezing. It's freezing in Russia. It's freezing in Europe. It's freezing in Czech Republic. It's freezing. It's very, very, very cold. Exercise 7. Weather and seasons around the world. Picture number 1, look at the picture. What do you see? It's sunny. It's warm. Warm, not hot, not cold. You can see mountains, sea. They're riding bicycles. They're riding bicycles. The temperature is 23, so it's warm, it's very sunny. It's spring in Brazil, it's warm and very sunny. Look at the picture here. It's raining. They're having umbrellas. An umbrella? Umbrellas. 2, 3, 4, 5 umbrellas. There are a lot of shops. Shops. They are in the street. A lot of people in the street. It's raining. It's hot and humid. It's raining. It's hot and humid. Humid. You cannot breathe like this. Humid. Go with a rotb. It's summer in South Korea. What is the temperature? The temperature is like 33. 33, it's hot and humid. It's raining in Korea. Picture 3. Boy, girl, young man, young lady, maybe family, 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 father, mother, son, daughter, family. It's fall in the USA. Fall, autumn. Autumn, fall. What is the weather like? It's cool. It's cloudy and windy. Cloudy, not sunny. It's windy. You have wind. Wind. It's windy. It's cool. It's a little cold. Cool, cold. What is the temperature? The temperature is 10. Temperature is 10. It's fall in the US. It's cool, it's cloudy and windy. Picture 4. Look at the picture. They're wearing coats, heavy coats. Where are they? They're in Russia. It's winter in Russia. It's snowing. It's very cold. It's winter in Russia. It's snowing. It's very cold. It's winter in Russia. It's snowing. It's very cold.
Page 25, Exercise 7, Snapshot. Weather and seasons around the world. Listen and practice.
It's spring in Brazil.
It's warm. It's very sunny.
It's summer in South Korea.
It's raining. It's hot and humid.
It's fall in the US.
It's cool. It's cloudy and windy.
It's winter in Russia.
It's snowing. It's very cold.
What season is it now? We have 4 seasons. Summer, winter, spring, autumn. Autumn, America, autumn, fall. We are in the winter. We are in the winter. It's winter. What is the weather like today? Today? In Egypt, it's warm, it's not hot, it's warm, it's sunny. What's your favorite season? My favorite season is summer. I travel to Alex. I travel to Martha Matruh in the summer. I go swimming in the summer. Exercise number 8. Look at the picture. What do you see? Two young ladies. This is laundromat. Laundromat, laundry. A place to wash and iron the clothes. This young lady, what is the weather like? It's snowing. Snowing. It's very cold. Snowing. It's very cold. Is she wearing a hat? No. Is she wearing gloves? No gloves. No hat. Is she wearing a heavy coat? No heavy coat. Is she wearing boots? No boots. What is she wearing? She's wearing high heels. This young lady, what's she wearing? She's wearing hat, scarf, gloves, heavy coat, boots. It's really cold. Listen and practice. Listen and repeat.
Page 25, exercise 8, conversation. It's really cold. Listen and practice.
Oh no! What's the matter? It's snowing. And it's windy, so it's really cold. Are you wearing your gloves? No, I'm not. They're at home. What about your scarf? It's at home too. Well, you're wearing your coat. But my coat isn't very warm. And I'm not wearing boots. Let's take a taxi. Good idea.
Pat and Julie. Pat and Julie are talking. What's the matter? What's the matter? What's the problem? Pat, it's snowing. It's windy. So it's really cold. So it's very cold for Pat. Because it's snowing and windy. And Pat, are you wearing gloves? Is Pat wearing gloves? No, she's not. She's not wearing gloves. Her gloves are at home. Is Pat wearing scarf? Is she wearing scarf like this? No, she's not. Her scarf is at home. Is Pat's coat warm? No, she's wearing a coat, but it's not very warm. Is Pat wearing boots? No, she's not. She's not wearing boots. What did Julie wearing? What did Julie do? Let's take a taxi. Good idea. Wonderful idea. So, Julie and Pat are in the street. It's snowing. It's windy. It's very cold. Yes. The problem? Pat is not wearing scarf. She's not wearing gloves. She's not wearing heavy coat. She's not wearing boots. So, she will take a taxi. Pat and Julie will take a taxi. Exercise number 9, present continuous.
Page 26, exercise 9. Grammar focus. Present continuous statements. Conjunctions.
I'm wearing shoes. I'm not wearing boots.
You're wearing shoes. You're not wearing boots. You aren't wearing boots.
She's wearing shoes. She's not wearing boots. She isn't wearing boots.
We're wearing shoes. We're not wearing boots. We aren't wearing boots.
They're wearing shoes. They're not wearing boots. They aren't wearing boots.
It's snowing. It's not raining. It isn't raining.
Conjunctions.
It's snowing and it's windy.
It's sunny, but it's cold.
It's windy, so it's very cold.
Present continuous. I am wearing shoes. You're wearing shoes. She's wearing shoes. We are wearing shoes. They're wearing shoes. It's snowing. Am is are verb plus ing. This is the present continuous. Negative. I am not. You're not. She's not. We're not. They're not or you aren't, she isn't, we aren't, they aren't. Verb plus ing, wearing boots. So negative, I'm not, are not, is not. Verb plus ing. Conjunctions. It's snowing. It's very windy. So it's snowing and it's windy. It's snowing and it's windy. It's sunny. It's cold. Sunny opposite cold. You have contrast. هستخدم but هنا في التناقض لكن and الجملتين بيبقوا ماشيين مع بعض بدون تناقض. Sunny cold. It's sunny but it's cold. Contrast. It's windy. So it's very cold. It's windy, so it's very cold. The present continuous. The present continuous. Use. Why do we use the present continuous tense? The present continuous is used to express an activity happening now. An activity now. Something happening now. Example. They're playing football now. They are playing football now. At the moment, he's reading a good book. At the moment, he's reading a good book. Again, the present continuous is used to express an activity happening now. Example. They're playing football now. At the moment, he's reading a good book. He's reading a book. مضارع مستمر بيعبر عن حدث بيحدث الآن. والمثل في هذه اللحظة. He's reading a book. They're playing football now. Now الآن. The present continuous. Look, the train is coming. Listen, Munir is singing. Munir, Muhammad Munir is singing. Nowadays, we're studying English. Right now, my mother is cooking. The present continuous. Example, look, the train is coming. Listen, Munir is singing. Nowadays, we're studying English. We are studying English. Right now, my mother is cooking. غالباً المضارع المستمر بعبر عن حدث يحدث الآن. Look, look now. بص القطر جاي. The train is coming. Listen, Munir is singing. اسمع كده. Munir هو اللي بيغني دلوقتي. Nowadays, we're studying English. Nowadays, في هذه الأيام. Right now means now. حتى الآن, my mother is cooking. My mom is still cooking. Formation. Formation form. Am, is, are, verb plus ing. Am is are, verb plus ing. Again, we use the present continuous for an action that's happening now, an action occurs at the moment. حاجة بتحصل في نفس لحظة الكلام. Formation, amis are, verb plus ing. Keywords, what are the keywords or time expressions? Time expressions, now, nowadays, at the moment, look, listen, be silent, in this week, in this month, in this year, in this season, in this summer, in this season, like in this summer, in this winter, in this autumn. The keywords, now, nowadays, at the moment, look, listen, in this week, in this month, in this year, in this season, in this summer. كلمات الدالة على الزمن الآن في هذه الأيام في هذه اللحظة انظر استمع في هذا الأسبوع في هذا الشهر في هذا العام في هذا الفصل فصل مفصول السنة في هذا الصيف في هذا الخريف in this autumn this winter في هذا الشتاء الحدث بيبقى مستمر مول في هذا الشتاء يبقى خلال فترة الشتاء اللي احنا شغالين فيها negative to say no no I am not working he's not working she's not working it's not working it is not working we are not working you're not working they are not working negative not working so negative am is are not work ing verb plus ing negative am is are not verb plus ing Amis are not verb plus ing. Question. Question. Yes, no questions. Am. Is, are. Subject. Verb plus ing. The answer. Yes or no. Example. Are you studying English? Are you studying English? Yes, I am. Is Ahmed watching television? Yes, he is. Are we playing tennis? Are we playing tennis? Yes, you are. Example. Are you going home? Yes, I am. No, I am not. No, not. Is Ahmed working? Yes, he is. Is Ahmed working? No, he is not. Again, are you going home? Yes, I am. Are you going home? No, I'm not. Is Ahmed working? Yes, he is. Is Ahmed working? No, he's not. Yes, no questions. Am, is, are, subject. Verb plus ing. Yes, no questions. Am is are. Subject. Verb plus ing. Answer yes or no. Then we'll put subject. Am is are. If I have not, no, I put not. Example. Is Ahmed watching television? Yes, he is. Is Ahmed cooking? No, he is not. No, he is not. He subject. Are you watching television? Yes, I am. Are you studying English? No, I am not. No, I'm not. Conjunctions and connect two sentences. بستخدم and عشان اربط بين جملتين. And is used to connect two sentences together. There is no contradiction between them. And is used to connect two sentences together. And is used to connect two sentences together. And to connect two sentences together, and there is no contradiction between them. It's snowing and it's very cold. So it's snowing. It means cold. It's very cold. It's snowing. It's very cold. Use and. It's snowing and it's very cold. It's snowing, one sentence. It's very cold, sentence two. Use and. It's snowing and it's very cold. But is used for contrast and contradiction. Contrast and contradiction, opposite. The opposite between two sentences. Example, he's poor, but he's happy. He's poor, but he's happy. You complete the sentence. One minute, try to answer. One, it's raining in this picture. Bus stop. This is Claire. So my name is Claire. I am wearing a green suit today. Claire is wearing green suit. This is business suit. I, high heels. I'm wearing high heels too. It's raining, but I am not wearing a coat. Is Claire wearing coat? No, she's not. Again, the answers. I'm not wearing raincoat. Two, look at the picture. Dog, trees, palm trees. Where are they? They are in the park. It's very hot today. Tushy and Rocco are wearing shorts and t-shirts. So they're wearing shorts and t-shirts. It's very sunny. It's really sunny. So they are wearing sunglasses because it's very sunny. They're wearing sunglasses because it's very sunny. Picture number three, Phil, a suit today. He pants and a jacket. He a light blue shirt, but he tie. Use the verb wear. Yes, Phil is wearing a suit today. He's wearing pants and jacket. Phil is wearing pants and jacket, a light blue shirt. He's wearing a light blue shirt. He's wearing a light blue shirt, but he's not wearing a tie. Phil is wearing a suit today. He's wearing pants and jacket. He's wearing a light blue shirt. He's wearing a light blue shirt, but he's not wearing a tie. Picture number four, what's she doing? She's running. She's doing exercises. It's cold today, but Casey a coat. But Casey is not wearing a coat. Casey is not wearing a coat. She's wearing gloves and a hat. Is she wearing boots? No, she's not wearing boots. She's wearing sneakers. She's not wearing boots. She's wearing sneakers. Exercise 9. Lesson.
Page 27, exercise 9, grammar focus. Present continuous yes-no questions.
Are you wearing gloves?
Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
Is she wearing boots?
Yes, she is. No, she's not. No, she isn't.
Are they wearing sunglasses?
Yes, they are. No, they're not. No, they aren't.
Present continuous yes, no question. Are you wearing gloves? You, I. Are you? Question, answer. Yes, I. Yes, I. Yes, I am. Are you wearing gloves? Yes, I am. Are you wearing gloves? No, I'm not. Is Ahlam wearing boots? Is she wearing boots? Yes, she is. No, she's not. No, she isn't. Are they wearing sunglasses? Are they wearing sunglasses? Are Tushy and Rocco wearing sunglasses? Yes, they are. Or no, they're not. No, they aren't. Ask and answer these questions about the people in Pori. Is Claire wearing a green suit? Is she wearing a green suit, Claire? Yes, she is. She's wearing business suit. Business suit for women. This is business suit. A business suit for women. Yes, she is. She's wearing business suit. Is she wearing a raincoat? Is Claire wearing a raincoat? No, she's not. Is she wearing high heels? Yes, she is. Are Toshi and Niroko wearing swimsuits? No, they're not. Are they wearing jackets? No, they're not. Are they wearing sunglasses? Are Tushy and Niroko wearing sunglasses? Yes, they are. Question number 5. Are they wearing jackets? No, they're not. Are they wearing sunglasses? Are Tushy and Niroko wearing sunglasses? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. It's Tush and Nurok. They're wearing sunglasses. Is Phil wearing brown pants? Is Mr. Phil wearing brown pants? Is he wearing a tie? Is he wearing a tie? Is Mr. Phil wearing a tie? There is a tie around his neck? No, he's not. No, he isn't. Is he wearing a blue shirt? Yes, he is. Then, is Cassie? Is Cassie wearing boots? Is Cassie wearing boots? No, she's not. Cassie is not wearing boots. She's wearing sneakers. She's wearing trainers. Is she wearing a coat? Is Cassie wearing a coat? No, she's not. Is she wearing a hat and gloves? Is Cassie wearing a hat and gloves? No, she isn't. My suit is black. Black is an adjective. I am wearing a black suit. Adjective, black plus suit, noun. Exercise number 10. Writing. He's wearing a t-shirt. Listen, write the names Bruce, Beth, John, Anita, and Nick in the correct boxes. In this exercise, you will listen and then you write. Which one is Bruce, Beth, Joan, Anita, Nick? And then you write the names in the boxes. Ready? Listen.
Page 27, exercise 10, listening.
He's wearing a t-shirt. Part A, listen. Write the names Bruce, Beth, John, Anita, and Nick in the correct boxes.
Bruce, hi! You look great.
Hi, Beth.
That's a beautiful jacket. I just love light brown. It's my favorite color.
Thanks. You look good, too. Your purple pants and jacket are really, cool.
Thank you. So, who's here?
Let's see. Well, there's John. He's really nice.
Where's John?
He's over there. He's wearing black pants and a white shirt.
Who's John with?
The woman in the blue blouse and gray skirt? That's Anita.
Anita?
Yeah, she's very funny.
Oh, look at Nick. He's wearing shorts and a cap. He's wearing a t-shirt, too.
Nick's clothes are, interesting.
Listen again.
Page 27, exercise 10, listening. He's wearing a t-shirt. Part A, listen. Write the names Bruce, Beth, John, Anita, and Nick in the correct boxes.
Bruce, hi! You look great.
Hi, Beth.
That's a beautiful jacket. I just love light brown. It's my favorite color.
Thanks. You look good, too. Your purple pants and jacket are really, cool.
Thank you. So, who's here?
Let's see. Well, there's John. He's really nice.
Where's John?
He's over there. He's wearing black pants and a white shirt.
Who's John with?
So, this is Bruce. What's Bruce wearing? He's wearing brown jacket. Bruce is talking to who? Bruce is talking to Beth. So here, Beth. Beth is talking to Bruce. And then there is John. Who's John? Which one is John? John is wearing black pants, white shirt. He's talking. So this is Mr. John, J-O-N. So I write it here. What about John? John is talking to someone. Who is John talking to? Listen.
The woman in the blue blouse and gray skirt? That's Anita.
Anita?
Yeah, she's very funny.
And John is talking to Anita. Anita is talking to John. She's wearing blouse and skirt.
Anita.
Yeah, she's very funny.
Oh, look at Nick. He's wearing shorts and a cap. He's wearing a t-shirt, too.
Nick's clothes are, interesting.
The last one, Nick. This is Mr. Nick. He's wearing t-shirt, shorts. Nick is wearing t-shirt, shorts, and backward cap. So the answer is here, Nick, John, this is John, Anita, Beth, Bruce, Beth, Anita, John, and the last one, Nick. That's the end of Unit 4, Part 2.